Welcome to UnityWeb 2.0 Training, Part 5. This is a list of topics covered in this video. There are two ways to submit your data at the end of each month, the manual method and the automatic method. When using the manual method, point to Tools, point to Unity Interlab, and click Send Data to Bio-Rad. A dialog box appears asking if you are sure you want to send data to Bio-Rad. A dialog box appears confirming that data successfully transmitted to Bio-Rad. Note that your home page shows the date of your last data submission. Information about due dates can be found at www.qcnet.com. UnityWeb 2.0 can automatically submit your data. To set this up, point to Tools and click Setup. Select Automatic Monthly Transmission and choose the date you want the software to submit the data. Note that your data must be entered or imported into the software prior to the date you select. In the last step, you submitted your data to the Unity Interlaboratory Program. After this data has been processed, you can access your peer reports on QCNet. First, log on. Existing users enter a login ID and password. New users must register. Completing this registration gives you access to QCNet. After purchasing the software, Bio-Rad associates your primary user with a lab number. This allows them to assign access. Now that we are logged on, let's access peer group reports. Click My Unity Reports. This is the My Reports page. Bio-Rad is constantly improving QCNet, so you may notice improvements to this page. There are four different reports. The first is My Reports. This compares your laboratory to your consensus group data. Select the desired parameters, and QCNet automatically generates a report. Next, we'll select the Instant QC Report tab. Instant QC reports provide on-demand access to the latest Unity Interlaboratory Program statistics. Remember, if you want more information about these reports, see Module Number 3. Worldwide reports supply summary statistics for every peer and method group in the Unity Interlaboratory Program. Many customers find this helpful when switching to a new control or lot. Finally, manufacturer reports supply summary statistics for every peer and method group in the Unity Interlaboratory Program, grouped by instrument. The manufacturer report is a good reference when evaluating a new instrument, kit, or method. You've just completed basic training. If you need additional training, please remember the four additional platforms that we covered in Part 1. For all of your QC needs, visit www.qcnet.com.